page shows the storage tank along with the heat absorber. On the right side, fits in the mild steel frame inclined in the conical form. As we zoom into the details, we can see the PVC pipes arranged in the concentric form. The spiral alignment of the pipes in the mild inclination helps hot water rise to the top. The cold inlet comes at the bottom with the pressure control valve, which helps to regulate the aquatic pressure inside the pipe. The air vent is provided at the top to release the air bubbles in case it gets extremely hot. This is the complete solar panel along with the storage tank. Here you can see the bottom insulation with the thermocol board. The thermal gain of the system in 3-4 hours sunshine is not less than 25 degrees Celsius. This is a very good solution for water heating for the poorer section of the world.